Kanye West is reportedly plotting to build a network of tiny planned cities called the Yecosystem and has already filed copyright applications for it. The 45-year-old, whose nicknames include Yeezy, is trying to trademark the words Yeezyverse, according to Rolling Stone. He hopes for each city to be able to sustain itself with its own branded homes, shops, schools, news outlets, and production houses. Each of his cities is also to include such essentials as a beauty shop and a healthcare system, the magazine reported this week. Kanye is said to have been developing the idea for some time now, suggesting it may have been percolating since before his scandalous new anti-Semitism law. He comes from a good place. It's definitely his goal that everything that people touch, that it's his and good thing and has a good impact on the world, said a source. Based on the trademark application, the massive undertaking will see towns built all over the United States beginning next year. News of the Yecosystem comes after it was reported that resellers of his Yeezy sneakers are nervous about the potential fallout of his anti-Semitic comments and his White Lives Matter shirts. The resellers are apparently waiting to see whether Adidas will serve ties with him, as it is rumored they might, and whether Kanye's fan base will let his remarks go. One of the other factors the resellers will weigh is how Kanye's public will respond if he puts out more music or merchandising, TMZ reports. The sneakers will stop being mass-produced if Adidas parts ways with Kanye. And if Adidas stays with him, but the public does not, the shoes will sink in market value. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.